Excuse me? I forgot my glasses. My mom just sent me a text. Could you just read out for me?
Sure.
You need to come home ASAP. We just found out your girlfriend might be your cousin.
I love her though.
Cousins, I mean, are you by marriage or blood? I guess we'll find out. In the end, we all came from two people, right? Aren't we all
yeah.
Sweet home Alabama. Ewan is gonna change my iconic name to restaurant's name. And I'm gonna send him weird coupon codes and he has to say it.
If you send me something that's gonna get me deported, we are going together.
But the first one I send you is the one that'll get you deported. The
code says Trump 2020.
Okay.
So, can you help me put it in?
Yeah, I'm
getting. Oh, thank you.
He's trying to figure out. Okay, I'll send you another one.
Ooh,
LGBTQ.
1786. I think I just got another. I think you have to put in L, G, B, T, and Q. Plus. Oh, okay, then just, yeah. Oh, okay.
Did we think he had just showed up?
Oh, shit. They got the whole gang coming right now.
I think we messed up their system.
You type it out, the screen says deported.
Bathroom closed. They closed it down.
You have a code?
Yeah, it says cream pie 69, right there.
Yeah, can you hang on to it for a second?
Yes, please.
Can I look at the
code?
Yeah, can I see it?
Oh, it's right here. It says cream pie 69. It's creamy, innit?
I've never seen anything like this. I have no idea what that is.
I have no idea what 69 cream pie is.
Alright guys, I got a date tonight. Got my haircut, I shaved. There's just one thing that's missing. How much is the ball wax? 90% of ball wax?
Goes around your head.
Like ball wax?
Ball wax?
Like ball...
Huh? What do you want
to
wax?
I have a date tonight and she told me she doesn't like your hairy. And my hair like all the way to my butt crack.
What are you talking about? Who gave you that?
My girl gave it to me, the one who was going to give me head tonight.
Girl gave you head tonight?
She said she will give me head if I, like,
man,
if it's...
Are you okay? We do haircut here. We don't do those kind of stuff.
I'll pay you extra if you do it.
No, we don't do that.
Where do you get yours?
I don't know. What do you mean?
If you were in my position right now, what would you do?
I'll shave my own self.
But it's a lot of hair, though.
I see. I don't know. I have
to and I'm, like, bad at hair. Oh, I don't want...
Yeah,
like...
I don't want to keep talking about that, no. No, this is very uncomfortable for me. Uh-huh. I do haircut. I do not.
I can
hear
for haircut. But he got me a coupon or stuff like that.
But my girl gave it to me.
He said his wife, his girl want to give him a head tonight or something like that.
Stop that.
No contact delivery.
Oh yeah, thank you.
No tip.
Oh, I'll ask Mike. It's not my pizza. Sorry.
It's Mike's.
Oh. I'll grab us.
Okay, thank you.
There you go, man.
Oh, appreciate you, Mike.
Yeah.
Just $3.
I tipped you another $2.50 on DoorDash.
Oh yeah. See, it's $5, man. Appreciate you.
Yeah, no problem.
Mike, I'm fucking with you, man. I'm your neighbor, right?
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah, I'm trying to prank you, man.
Oh, gotcha.
Your pizza was just...
Yeah, what do you say?
MJ, do it.
Hey, you're making it seem like it's a bad thing. Like
you don't fuck bitches normally. That's what you're making it seem like.
I'm trying to fuck right now, but you try to intimidate me too. It's a weird shit, nigga.
Why don't you get out of the corner?
You go ahead. Why you
stay
like I'm a dog?
You want a treat? He's dressing up too now.
Damn. Wants to go get gay.
I got bitches all on my dick and every day.
So I got this Bluetooth speaker. I'm gonna connect this speaker to my phone. I'm gonna put this speaker inside of a pocket of a mannequin. And then as soon as someone passes, I'm gonna play recorded voice notes through my phone and they'll see their reaction.
Hey, you. Yes, you, please help me. I need to go on number 2 right now. I'm shitting my pants.
Like this shirt I have on?
This is one of the ugliest shirts I've ever worn in my entire life. You should fire the lady to put this on me. Girl, what do you think?
That shirt was ugly. Mmm, I smell marijuana. You been smoking pot?
Why are you gay?
Who's your daddy?
Hey, Stinky!
This is one of the ugliest shirts I've ever worn in my entire life. You should fire the lady to put this on me.
Hey, can you help me? I'm trapped inside this mannequin.
Yo! Ewan! What the fuck? Look at the bun!
You see
the shit?
Yeah, she's getting on.
Top dog over here, so ask the cop.
Oh, I got a question. Who would you rather have? Top daughter, like one that fucks everybody, or a gay son?
Thought.
It means like she's a whore. 225.
So. Well, that's probably not a real healthy lifestyle. If you had kids, you'd know it doesn't matter. You're gonna love them, they're your kids.
I got my cake. I'm gonna eat it and I'm gonna have it.
I was looking at cake.
Who's gonna be looking for?
I was talking about slices of the cake right there on the table.
We're looking at different cakes.
You like cake, huh? You like black chocolate cake.
When I grow up.